All right, so for our wall, finger, and wrist extension stretch, what I'm going to do is just open my hand up and push into the wall. Okay, now, if we're somewhat contracted, we can kind of back off a little bit and curl the hand up somewhat. What we want to do is just kind of find a stretch here, try to extend out, to extend the fingers and the wrist to the point to where we start to feel a light stretch in the wrist as well as kind of in the back of the palm here. Again, I'm holding in this position for anywhere from 30 seconds to 2 minutes. Then I'm going to start to curl my fingers into the wall and start to kind of try to do this clawing motion here. But the wall is resisting me. I'm holding for 10 seconds, starting at 25% effort, building up to 50% effort, all the way up to 100% effort, holding for 10 seconds. Then I'm relaxing. Then I'm trying to open my hands up and extend my wrist more. So in order to do that, again, I can just pull back, walk towards the wall a little bit, hold and relax, and just try to open up a little bit more and repeat that process anywhere from 2 to 3 times.